Night and day, you are the one.
I'm getting a lot of press lately, you know. I mean, New York Magazine. I mean, people, you know, can say what they want. I mean, I'm not an angry person. I mean, I don't respect Newt Gingrich. I don't appreciate when Alan Dershowitz lies to me, but... I mean, you know...
We could put a man on the moon, we could regenerate dinosaurs from fossil DNA, but... I just want to feel free.
Are you nuts? You want to fight the federal government with tanks? Are you insane? I will not, no, not, no. Okay. Hey kids, don't drink and... Okay.
Well, good evening. Good evening, everybody. I will be making a brief statement about this crisis that we are about to... I'm sorry.
Surprising news today from Washington, as Al Gore has shocked pundits by endorsing Bob Dole.
Welcome to the program. This week, in the interest of ratings and garnering younger viewers, we have decided to broadcast live from the Wild World Adventure theme park, where we'll be riding the thrilling new ride, Satan's Revenge. With me, as usual, are George Will, Sam Donaldson, and Cokie Roberts. George, with the Japanese making an economic comeback, is there pressure to put the protectionism of Buchanan on the platform?
David, I think it's unfair to criticize the message because you don't like the messenger. This is not unlike a first baseman not liking... Oh, my God!
Oh, knock it off, George!
Physically unable to show emotions, else I would surely be screaming like a giddy little girl.